I'm voting yes on the Equality Act for Evie Newman, my daughter, and the strongest, bravest person I know.